Ready for Doom? Doom coming. Can you guys crouch too? I really don't want to be staring at your crotches. Crouch, not crotch. There's baddies. Because of course there is. Oh, I haven't used this lately. Oops. Okay. I hate that splatter effect. Parasite toxicant gland. Oh yeah, we've seen that before. Why are we picking up? I don't know. We keep picking up more of them. The milk is good. Tilleritos. I've actually been using them. Someone's leg. Ta-ling. Two doors, and they both lead into the same place. Hmm. Probably could use a few repairs. Focus. So we came in here, right? Went into this thing that has two doors. Ludovico standing in here. And then we exit there. Well, if we want to get right to him, we go through this door and then through there, but I want to look around a little bit. Is it this way? Yeah. This way we can look up here, go in here, and then there's this huge stage or theater? Auditorium? I don't know.
As always.
I have you guys to thank. Is that him? Oh, I'm facing this way. It looks like him, doesn't it? But he should be standing on this side. It says Ludovico's that way. So then who's that? Hmm. Very interesting. Nothing in here to look at, really? Just some more loot and stuff? I guess so. Oh, that's sealed. Oh, we're not going that way. Alright. That is Ludovico, then. We're meant to stand on the other side of the chamber from him. I know, it's all meta stuff, really. So this goes in into adjoining hallway. Oh, am I supposed to talk to him through there?
After everything we've seen, I can't imagine what we're going to find in there.
Mm-hmm. Sealed. That would be our way out, looks like. Plenty of ammo. Don't pick it up. You don't need it, man. You don't need it. Alright, ready? It's gonna be hell, isn't it?
Yes, I know you're hungry. Be patient. I'll feed you soon enough. Just a guest. The one I told you about. The inspector.
I'm a murderous guest.
Welcome. We were just talking about you.
I'm waiting to see a little thing sticking out of his neck. You don't want to put on you, though. Just everybody else that exists. There's someone behind you, or something?
You and I are standing in the presence of royalty. Don't worry, you'll meet her soon enough.
Her?
I know what you've done. Hijacked Phaeton.
What is that,
Phaeton? Contaminated the air we breathe with your poison.
The Phaeton.
You think you've saved this colony? All you've done is robbed Halcyon of its last chance at real happiness.
It's not real happiness.
And you've angered my queen.
Huh. Your queen? What exactly is going on here?
The queen of symbiotes. A creature of endless compassion and unfathomable intelligence. The next sovereign of Halcyon. Here's what's going to happen. I'm going to feed you to the queen. And then
we'll
find a way to repair the damage you've done.
No to that, too.
Don't be afraid. She can smell fear. And it makes her absolutely ravenous. Your Highness!
Oh!
Dinner is served. Wait. No, not me. Them!
Yeah, get him. And then be full.
Stop!
Is just rewards. Okay, you're full now. You don't feel like fighting us. Or attacking us or anything of the sort.
We got trouble.
Oh. Well, there's no sense sneaking anymore. Oh, there's these things too? It'll work eventually. Trying to get that rope out, there we go. the end. No thanks. Administrator Ludovico and his parasite queen are dead. You dispersed a powerful anti-parasitic into the station's atmosphere. With every breath, the people of Eridanos fill their lungs with the curative compound. Your work here is done. Speak with Helen. Say goodbye to Helen before leaving Eridanos. Talk to Cedric. Cedric's waiting by the landing pad. Yeah, I'll talk to both of them. Return to Ada. Your work as a freelance inspector has finally come to an end. Check in with Ada. Okay. First, is she completely gone? Oh, I was just imagining the amount of loot that they could have. But no. As Ludovico, his ingested skeleton. Well, she eats him up fast. I want to get to this card. This card provides security clearance into the Rizzo's distillery. Huh. Administrator's finery. Joe Liqueur. Gently used digestive acid washed. Nova burst. Huh. Assault rifles already do a lot of damage, and N-rays make that worse. This gun makes it much worse. Sweet, he had that thing. Didn't even get to use it, did he? How's my weight? Oh, I'm good.
Wow! Nice work!
Distillery engineering passcode. This administrative passcode grants access to the machinery control terminals in the Rizzo's distillery. Hopefully it's something we can actually use. Oh. Steam distribution control D, terminal access. We could have made this easier. Warning, steam pipe ventilation clusters are hazardous. Please maintain distance after activation to prevent unlawful immolation. Activate machinery cluster D. Machinery clusters activated. Right. So we could have lured her under that, I guess, maybe? Hmm.
You're an artist, Captain.
No, I'm an artiste. Steam distribution control C. Oh, and then we could do that one. Oh, wow. Sweet. Well, if I'd have known this existed... Helen's... Oh, Helen and Cedric are that way. I thought we were going out that way, though. I saw someone standing there. Oh! Is this in Harwell?
You made it. I guess happy customers really are repeat customers. Here, I had something I wanted to give you. This is a golden ticket. Good for one free tour of the Purpleberry Orchards. This is my way of showing you that I appreciate you just for being alive.
Thanks, Harwell. I will not kill him, and he'll wander out at some point into the atmosphere. Right. I don't know what I even picked up. Arnold's uniform. This golden ticket allows the bearer to listen to audio tours at specified locations throughout the Purple Berry Orchards. I've already done that, though. Wait, so he's back there. This is where it was locked on the other side. Or barred, rather. Well, no, it was locked. That's sealed. Wait. That's sealed, too? This is where we came in, isn't it? Yeah. Right, and then... Okay. Yep. Did a good job. What the hell? What happened here? Did they kill themselves? That's sealed. I haven't been here then. Does it? I mean, I know it shows you where terminals are. That's a... I mean, vending machines. What about terminals? What about this whole area? I can't think of any terminals that I haven't accessed. We can walk all around here, we just can't walk back into here, unless this is down, or up, rather. Maybe I have to get there from the other elevator. This is the first floor where we came in. Right? Reception here. And this stuff here, the two doors. This is the little stage area. This is like the bar back here. And then this elevator goes there, I'm guessing. Yeah, I don't know how you get over there. Right. I don't know how to get to this stuff. It says it's sealed. I mean, maybe I've been in here already? I just don't know. Yeah, I know. I can tell by looking at it. There's no other way through. The only thing other thing I could think is maybe there's a terminal that unlocks these doors that we have not spotted. I mean, we've got a workbench here. And that's it. There is nothing else. I'm going to double check for some terminals. Because we did get cards and security passwords and stuff like that. So you figure there would be a place where we could use that. It's funny how they hide this stuff that you can only see it when you're traveling one direction. Or easily. See it easily. Is he using a terminal? Can I use your terminal? No. I can't do anything there.
You're a deft hand with a magpick.
Maybe this is getting me into these terminals. Terminals? Vending machines? Alright. I can't figure out how to get this way. Unless that opens it, I didn't actually check the door. Sealed. But that's the only door I'm looking for. It's the only door that leads that way. Unless maybe it's an unfinished part of the game that they just never bothered to seal up off the map. Or make the door a wall, or make the door a non-door or something. Well, we could kill those things. Or we could just fast travel back. You cannot fast travel while near hostiles. We're not really that close to them, come on. Okay. So we are to go... Where's Helen? Wait. Captain, go home. Maybe just go here. Because I'm not sure where we'd find Helen. Unless she's just standing in here somewhere now.
You think Helen's looked my way yet? Yeah, I'm sure she did.
I didn't say yes.
There's no room service, right? Just asking.
After what you see the people put into this food, you'd want them to serve you room service?
Even the air in here feels too sweet. Almost sticky.
Just close.
Sam's special inspector add-on includes a magnifying glass to sleuth out the germs and parasites that other cleaning products leave behind.
The opulence of this place is stifling.
Yeah, you said that before. Alright, I just want to check in with everyone one last time. Before we get the heck out of Dodge. I definitely want to say goodbye to Helen, so I don't want to get locked into anything that has me not saying goodbye to her. Alright, let's go to Luxury Landing Pad then. Parvati, and I don't expect to get any combat, so Parvati and Ellie then. Not sure if I've been bringing. I'm not sure if I brought Helen, I mean Ellie, along at all. Cedric, Ada. Ah, Helen.
I must have dreamed up 100 different ways to kill Ludovico. I'll be honest, eaten alive by the Queen of the Brain Slugs wasn't on that list.
You sound disappointed?
Is that so strange? I imagine this moment would be a little more cathartic. But Belinda's still gone, and I don't feel all that different.
Give it time.
I can't go back to the way things were. I can't return to my old life because it was never my life to begin with. It was shared.
There's no one to share it with them.
You don't need to listen to this. Thank you again for your help, Captain. I never would have made it this far without you. Thank you for everything. If you're lucky, we'll cross orbits again.
Yep, if you're lucky. But, you should put that thing away. That'll kill you. Hello?
Oh, so they were twins, were they? I know how that goes. I'm a twin myself, you know.
I thought you were supposed to help us get rid of Ludovico. I mean, maybe help clear out some effusive hosts outside, but I didn't see him.
Ludovico was eaten by a giant slug? What an absolute tragedy.
Yeah, really. I'm all broken up about it. How do I get up there again? Oh. Farewell, Eridanos. May your happiness be real. Hopefully you find some by yourself. Better than being infected with a slug.
Welcome back, Captain.
Thank you.
Or shall I call you Inspector? What can I do for you?
Well, I'm not the inspector anymore. I finished the Eridanos job.
During your absence, I passed the time by simulating a number of hypothetical conclusions to this case.
You did?
Unfortunately, my understanding of the facts is limited, and my appraisal of the individuals involved is not flattering. Therefore, my conclusions are inaccurate.
All right, humor me. Who do you think killed Halcyon Helen?
My simulations have yielded several possible causes of death. Halcyon Helen may have been killed by one or all of the following.
One.
Asphyxiating on Rizzo's spectrum brown. Grappling
nope.
with a primal while inebriated.
Nope.
Killed by an overzealous fan.
Nope.
Death by automechanical.
Nada.
Or profound loneliness.
Not that either.
How close were my estimations?
You're so off the mark that I'm wondering how you're my astrogator.
Human behavior is difficult to simulate. People are frequently irrational, unpredictable, or behave contrary to their own logical interests. Stellar astrogation is simple by comparison.
Yeah, well.
This information is valuable to me. I will update my behavior simulation protocol accordingly. Thank you, Captain.
No problem.
How can I be of assistance? I'll be here.
And then we go on to save the colony. So see the main game of The Outer Worlds, which I played 2 years ago. I enjoy this DLC. I liked it a lot better than what was the first one? Peril on Gorgon. Peril on Gorgon was just, it was mostly just more of the same game. This added, you know, some more, a little different spin on things and a good story. Interesting plot twists and stuff. I did enjoy it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it with me. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and hope to see you in another Let's Play. Always, seek adventure.